Yo, V, there's this badge. He needs help with his investigation. Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attach more deeds for you.
Coming to get you, you little shit. I swear, we won't even torture you. Come on now, let's talk. I swear, we won't even torture you! We're coming to get you, you little shit! Implants wired and... Shipping blood too, Ted. You hear me? Come on out! Let's talk! Fucking dirtbag.
These things still surprise you?
50 years in soul prison gives you a break from this, even if it was only a blip.
Lucky you.
Hey, V, make sure he fucking regrets this. Pretty please.
Yeah?
Aaron, it's V. I've got the scrolls.
Oh, V! Thought you were another one of those Serenity Bible whack jobs. Come in.
So, hit any snags along the way?
Nope. Might as well have been a ghost.
V, You do a quiet job, huh? Don't show off. I admire that. All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Choppity chop chop, huh?
Kinda sad to let them go. Contents are truly fascinating.
You weren't supposed to watch them. That was the deal.
Oh, now you want to go by the book, huh? The scrolls didn't paint such a law-abiding picture of you.
Save the moralizing bullshit. Guessing you want something, huh? So just spill already.
What I want's for you to be behind bars, where you belong.
Too bad. Not gonna happen. Attack!
Looks like my dream came true.
You know me. I'm a people pleaser.
Feeling tired? Bored? Powerless? Not anymore. Experience all of Crew Manticore's 16 new flavors and...
Understand your decision, but you could have handled that differently. Aaron was a bastard, but a bastard with influence, and you had dirt on him. But what's done is done. Our client's dead and gone, which means so's our payment. You understand. Gig shut and forgotten.